Yeah. Listen. I'm sitting thinking about the females, the old ones, the new ones, the details. No names but true words. I've had more than just a few girls. I was taught young, more and more fun, going raving, misbehaving, slapping girls who stood strong with no gazing. Sub-basing in Kingston town, I met my first pretty face. We skanked out to Brocky and Det, skin pale, long hair, smiling back in my face. We never missed a step, numbers after we bubbled. I could tell that this little missy was trouble, but I was young, so trouble, what's that? She phoned me that night to let me know when she got back. I was on the bus still commuting, we talked about life for long and them times, trust me, this was a new thing. Never had I talked to a girl before. You see, we talked about yes. Yeah. You see, it's real stuff. You see, we sat and talked about yeah. Listen, verse 2. You see. Yeah, cause in my school days I had a princess, I liked it. A little miss who didn't realise that she was priceless. Spiteful at times, but had niceness to give. The way she used to touch me was just bliss. It's the only way to describe it. Imagine being touched by an angel, but she couldn't really choose who to let through into her life. Who's gonna treat her like a wife? Cause she's got choices and too many lies from too many guys who only want one thing. And I can relate, cause nothing ain't appealing when it's on another man's plate. We want our own dinner, no sharing. That was your mistake, not thinking and not caring, not considering anything out of your own box. It's your loss, you lose, but you can change, you choose. People doubt you, so it's to them you gotta prove. Yeah. Remember, you see, yeah, simple, we sat and we used to talk about, yeah, listen, listen, bubs, you see, yeah.